If religion was a thing that money could buy, the rich would live and the poor would die.
Hush, little bit.